And tonight, we're getting a firsthand look at firefighters in Stockton battling a fire that broke out at a hospital. This happened on the fourth floor at St. Joseph's Hospital. You can see visibility was pretty limited inside that building, but the fire was contained to just one room, which allowed fire crews to get a quick handle on those flames, and no one was hurt.